us to cut through our chains. He wants us to cut through our feet.
He never killed anyone. He finds ways for his victims to kill themselves.
Hello, Amanda. I want to play a game.
Looks like our friend Jigsaw likes to book himself front row seats to his own sick little games.
Dr. Gordon, if you do not kill Adam by 6, then Allison and Diana will die.
We're out of time.
Most people are so ungrateful to be alive. But not you. Not anymore.
Now remember, we're doing this in broad daylight. I don't want to scare any civilians. I've been there before, I know the location. Just bust in there and scare the shit out of anyone who lands.
Actually, I need to remain here while you deal with your problem, Detective Matthews.
What problem?
The problem in that room.
Greetings. 3 hours from now, the door to this house will open. Unfortunately, you only have 2 hours to live.
They don't have to leave the building, they just have to leave this area. Long enough for me to talk to you. If you agree to that, then you will see your son again. I want to play a game. The rules are simple. All you have to do is sit here and talk to me. Listen to me.
If you do that long enough, then you will find your son in a safe and
secure state.
I'm gonna ask you again, how do you know all this?
Because I've played before.
Carrie, we got a lock. We got a lock on the house.
Greg, we got it.
Carrie, we're in the house. I repeat, we're in the house.
Cannot see you, Sergeant. Repeat, cannot see you.
All I want is the number in the back of his neck.
You still don't know your own number. How are you gonna get it if I don't tell?
There will be blood.
Tell me where he is.
What is the cure for cancer, Eric?
Those who don't appreciate life do not deserve life.
The answer is immortality.
Game over.
I'll fucking kill you!
What do you want from me?
What do I want? I want to play a game.
Hello, Jack. Over the past few years, you have become a shell of your former self. Consumed with hatred and vengeance. To escape from where you are, you will have to face a series of tests. You will have to suffer. Move forward through each of them, but with each one, you will also have a chance to forgive. When you complete the tests, I promise you, you will finally come face to face with the man responsible for the loss of your child. I made this tape as an insurance policy, if you will. I was your final test of forgiveness, and if you are listening to this, then you failed. Now you must pay the price. Now I will give you something to live for. I told you that you couldn't kill me, Jeff. But I didn't tell you why. And the answer is simple. I am the person responsible for the loss of your child. I am the only person who knows where your daughter is. She only has a limited supply of air, Jeff. And if you want to get her back, you'll have to play a game.